This is goodbye, my dear. But I am satisfied. I choose to lie with Godwin of my own will. Not the remains of one chosen for me. And I will bear a child who will inherit your warmth, too. What greater blessing could there be but to be born a deathbed companion? This is goodbye, my dear. But I choose and I will be willing. What great...
footprints of death. Take a good long look. See the wrath of the Golden Order, the Order's justice writ in blood. This is what's become of your precious witch. Naught but expired meat and bone. This is a proper death, O Prince. Look at this rotten hole. No more children can be got from this useless flesh. Behold, your mother is dead. This is revenge, you witch. And you, you ghoul. This is the wrath of Dee.
Ah, hello.
The rotten witch is dead. The Golden Order unsullied. Now I can look my brother Darien in the eye. Honeyed rays of gold, deliver my spirit. Now I have no regrets. Honeyed rays of gold, deliver my spirit. Darien, honey.
Be sure to try that thing. I'm quite certain.
All right, mate. Want some more prawn, do you?
Marika's tits.
Hello again. Great. There's a surviving iron.
Greetings.
Can you hear me? Help me! I'm stuck! Hello? Hello! Anyone?
Ah, hello. How nice it is to see a friendly face. As you can surmise, I've got myself stuck in another hole. Would you mind helping me out again? My thanks in advance. I know you're the man for the job. You know what to do, Give me a good smack from behind, with something nice and big. Don't worry about my wound, sustained at the festival. I'm stuck back together good and proper. Just give it your all.
Please! Cease, please! Just stop a moment, I beg!
I can feel my lower half is stuck on something. I don't think you can get me out just by hitting me this time. Let's think. Perhaps there's a way to slide me out a little more smoothly. What if I could somehow be made slippery or some such? Let's think. I mean, what if I...
Hello again.
Good customer. Goodbye till...
Yes. My thanks to you and your razor-sharp wits. Oh. As a token of my thanks, I'd like you to have this. Oh, dearie me, I'm oilier than a toad. You know, there were countless oil jars back where I'm from, actually. And now I know what it's like to be one of them. Yes, indeed. I too have a home. Though it is one to which I have vowed not to return. So, I thought I might look out from atop the cliff. But as I drew closer and closer, pow! Wouldn't you know it? I was perfectly stuck in that blasted hole. I can feel the warriors inside admonishing me for my mawkishness. To walk the path of champions, one cannot cleave to the past. I'm headed to the Fiery Mount in the north. I can strengthen myself there without fear of cracking this vessel. I will forge myself anew in its flames. I'm headed to the Fiery Mount in the north. I can strengthen myself there. I will forge myself anew.
Bock the scene, ready to make adjustments. Master, my apologies. Your wardrobe includes the garb of the old demigods, and I'm afraid I can't make adjustments to them. My mum told me once that a royal seamster would do them up in a jiffy. Just wait, Master. Before long, I'll be that good too. Is that a gift for my undeserving self? Thank you kindly. But what on earth could it... Oh, amazing! I've never seen a golden needle. Not in all my life. With a spectacular royal crest to boot, are you certain that this is for me? Oh, I can hardly believe it. Have faith in me, Master. I'll polish my craft enough that I deserve this golden gift. I'll be the golden seamster, Bock. Now I'll be able to sew anything, even the threads of the demigods. Do you think that Mum would be pleased if she knew that I'm as good as any royal seamster now? Oh, it's still not enough. I need to learn how to sew from scratch like her. Please do.
Your seamster, Bock. He is always eager to see your return. Please, will you talk to him when you can? I'm sure he would be much contented. shall I turn your runes to strength. Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thought.
Bok the Seamster, are you ready to make a... please do...
Oh, there you are. Good of you to drop by. Have you heard? Lady Rani has departed on her journey. Along the dark path of Empyrean, from Rena's Rise, as she calls it. It would not have been possible without you. As Lady Rani's war counselor, and moreover, her childhood warden, I express my deepest gratitude. You, and only you, were Lady Rani's true champion. Unthinkable. How could Blythe? How did he break free from his cell? No. More importantly, Blythe became a curse that plagued Lady Rani, yet even in madness, gave himself to her. I've made a grave misjudgment, and I thought myself a capable war counselor. I'll catch up with you soon enough, Blythe. When I do, I only hope you'll accept my apology.
How could you forget such bliss? Ah, that hurts. Please, I beg you, cease this cruelty.
I don't want any trouble. Have a safe.
again, cuz. I'm happy you came back. I have good tidings for you, cuz. Have you noticed the rare flowers growing in this village? I asked the villagers if you could pick some of them, and they said you'd be very welcome. Go on, cuz. You really should pick some of our flowers. Who... Go on, Car. Who knows? They might be of some...
I can do,
can I?
I didn't realize you came back.
Nicely's.
trade again.
Unusual fella. Did this age... Have a safe...
Well, divorce from one's trade does not come easily.
Hello again, good customer.
Goodbye.
bring you here for spirit.
Well, I took you for dead. No matter, lay out your arms then.
Oh.
I can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers. Oh, bless you. To the east, ruins of gold. To the west, the serpent's sacrilege. Wherever the path leads, so shall you follow. Wherever the path leads, only more sorrow. 'Tis a curse, a curse, the curse of Queen Marika. Your fingers.
Gee, am I terribly sorry. Are you here as a customer? I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
we meet again. In truth, it's been smooth sailing for me. The Scarlet Rot has stilled since last we met. As such, I've been able to continue my journey. Though rather vexingly, I realized that if I still had my sword arm, I could have aided you in battle. Now I'm tracing the path Melania took after unleashing the power of the Scarlet Rot during her battle with General Radahn in the Caelid Wilds. I should like to meet her. This vanished woman. I think she's in the north, in the lands that lie beyond the Erdtree. Now, I'm tracing the path Melania took. She's passed into the lands that...